Hi, and welcome to K, where the most important news is celebrity news. We take you first to Groommates. Pox's new claymated comedy about three brooms living with their two ex-knives is attempting to gain some much-needed press with a live benefit concert. K has a special look
on a very special Groommates. Tonight at 8 on Pox.
Cute and controversial. While Groommates is gaining steam and MySpace's Roommates remains a Satan-sent blight on the internet, we take a look at Groommates. It was the show that started all of these spin-offs. Written by David Penn and brought to you by the creators of Swamblers, Groommates was expected to be a huge hit. What went wrong? We turn to Rachel Fakel for more.
Thanks, Bradley. Groommates, the up-and-coming series about three ex-grooms living with their two ex-wives, ran into some complications this week when the entire cast died in a series of horrible explosions in San Francisco. The cast included lovable porn star and Swambler lead Chase Cougar, everyone's favorite mime Francesca Scala, Hollywood's prettiest blonde Amber Turnipseed, ex-child star Jimmy Scotch, and newcomers Humphrey Franklin Archibald and Claudio Ciccone. And after the break, find out which dead ex mime has a height disorder, and is there a guild war on its way? Plus, find out why being dead may make writer David Penn more likable. I'm Rachel Fakel, and you're watching K News.
Right, here's the thing with all that. We're not really dead.
No purista kuuluu se polokan tahti, jalkani pohjii kutkutti. Ievan äiti se tyttösä vahti, vaan kyllähän Ieva se jutkutti. Sillä ei meitä silloin kiellet haittaa, kun mua pomssi mä laijasta laitaa.
You know, in retrospect, this whole thing was probably a bad idea.
Well, why don't you just talk to him?
Talk to my ex-husband about moving into his house.
Offer him sex. I mean, men love sex.
Not Jake. That was our problem. He had to look at a picture of Lee Harvey Oswald to get started. That's gotta mean something.
Well, I...
Mother...
Jesus Christ.
Okay, everybody take 10.
Come on, people.
Okay, so a few things have happened since you saw me last.
I think we're gonna keep the bell in.
We're not keeping the bell in.
But I figured if I tell you all of it in one breath, you'd just get bored.
What if the bell isn't a bell? What if it's a howl?
We're shooting a sitcom.
So I'll just fill you in as we go.
It punctuates the joke.
A sitcom that's not about werewolves.
You have the notes from fifth period?
Why are we shooting in a school again?
Because everybody thinks we're dead. And the principal used to be my mistress.
That's it.
Hey, did you get Chase back?
About that.
In a series of very, very strange events, I had gotten one of our lead actors, Chase Cougar, fired. As a result, Chase had completely blocked me out.
Chase, we have to talk. Okay, I know.
Apparently, only the best actors
Chase.
Could do it.
Chase.
And Chase was an amazing actor.
Okay, you have to listen to me, Chase. I know you can hear me, this is ridiculous. You're not a kid. We're shooting in a whole high school, it's not the best conditions, but we... Chase, do you hear me? Chase. Yeah? Okay. Chase, I told you could have your damn job back. Just listen to me. Chase, come on. Chase, what are you doing? No. Ta-da.
Thank you.
I don't think we're gonna get him back.
Ah! It's a bear!
No, not a bear.
It's not a bear, relax. He's
Chase!
Jennifer, hey.
I'm really sorry for getting you fired, Chase. I think you're a great actor.
David?
Yeah, I think you're a great actor. I don't even think of you as a porn star. I think of you as a...
Porn galaxy.
No, not that. I think of you as a leading man. Our leading man. Our star. Our...
Galaxy.
Okay, galaxy. Our galaxy.
David, is that
you?
Oh, my God. Is that... I thought you were dead to me. David! I missed you.
Okay. Got your fur in my mouth.
Yeah, it happens a lot.
Yeah. Well, welcome back.
Thanks, David. It's good to be back.
Ah! I love you in Scramblers!
Those weren't real?
Oh, no, Stan made me do it. He said I'd look more like a sympathetic character.
You look like a rapist from the 1800s.
Come on, Chase, you're under 5 minutes.
Oh, yeah, just give me a second. I just gotta wash my man hammer, okay?
Oh, I probably should have told you guys this. Your class is actually in the next room over. He didn't mean man hammer. It's a tool.
Technical term.
We use a tool. It drills. Not drills. It doesn't drill.
Building,
hammers.
You know.
And that was that. We got our lead actor back, and now we had to settle another tiny little problem.
Hey, are those two guys still tied up in the counselor's office?
Yep, that was it.
Nice! I love you!
Sen minä sanoin, jotta purra pitää, ei mua niin vaan nielästä. Suot mennä ite vaikka lännestä, itte vaan minä en luovu ievasta.
Sillä ei tätä poikoo Kainuun saittaa, sillä kata siilä hiestä laitaa. Salivili hipput, tupput, tapput, äppit, tipput hiljalleen.